and we got out of there. There's no real need to grind levels, since so much of your damage comes from the combo system. And that was a counterattack. You had to press the O button in place of the X. So it really kind of messes with your muscle memory when you're not expecting a counterattack. How can I sneak in? This exact way that will provide me a method to sneak in. It's funny to note that that guard just referred to the warden, the head warden of the prison, the big old guy with the cape and the belly, whoa, 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 as a knight. That's not really how I would imagine a knight. You wanna say goodbye?
Oh, I'll be out here in a minute. But as far as you know, I'm never leaving. I'll be here always. As far as you know.
She's been finalizing some Photoshop files.
Yeah, I'm putting together a sweet packet to send out to potential employers that gives me a good overview, a good representation of both like graphic design, infographics, and illustration work. And it's all serious business. You guys should play games and not worry about jobs. Jobs.
Yeah, I don't know where that came from either, guys. Like, she needed to explain that she draws pretty pictures for work, but that's all that is. Anyway, she's throwing some stuff together to go with a friend of ours who also graduated just recently from College of Design at UC. Yeah, it's pretty good.
UC.
But while she's throwing together Photoshop stuff, she's also finding draw books. She needs to draw in the books while working on Photoshop.
Inside.
Yo, dog, I heard you like draw, so we put draw on your draw so you can draw while you draw.
Yeah, it's like everybody multitasking on the internet, but for me, it's art stuff.
You can't see, but I'm making a face. Okay, we'll go back to the game now.
Please
and stop
do.
With all this art.
Please play this game.
Now is this guy... Wait, no, I just leveled up. Okay, that's why he does more damage. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. But we'll just go ahead and kill him now. Now, as far as I know, the counters are entirely random. But I know when I was trying to learn a move that was a combo that was particularly difficult, I was using save states. And so it decides whether or not you're going to do that at the start of it. Obviously, I don't recommend doing that because that kind of just cheapens everything. And for the record, I do own this game, but I don't own a television. So it's kind of hard to play the game. I love this game. definitely going to be glad to come back to this like as often as I can. Alright, so we got a merchant here. What? He isn't going to make trouble for us, but he just called someone in to kick our butts. Yeah, no additional armaments. So let's go ahead and sell off more burnouts. I think everybody in the prison is either a fire type or a dark type, and fire doesn't really work well against either of them. Here, you always have the red arrow, but this section only triggers when you encounter stuff. Out of service. Alright. Bastard. For some reason I thought that was spelled wrong with a hand. Alright. Yeah. Let's go ahead and avoid what we can. At this point it's not important to delay the combos or leveling. Let's see here. It's a run button here, which is something that I always love. Leather jacket. Admit it. Admit what? You didn't say anything. Unless I missed it. Ah, well. And that is an awkwardly sized spearhead. It's more like he's swinging a shovel that's gone 360 and become solid rather than flat. Fist bomb. I do like how this game has you storm a castle to save the girl, and they don't even pretend to like give you a team yet. You're seriously just some one dude coming in like that. Pretty cool, actually. They don't shoehorn in other characters unless they need to. You meet them at, like, points that are appropriate. Nice bum rush. Unfortunately, your hands are tied behind your back, so you get knocked off to your death. Zavid Slambert, head of the first knighthood of the Kingdom of Basil. Those would be the good guys, I guess, in this scenario. Really, it's a civil war. so there isn't really a good or a bad side. It's all kind of determined by the winner. I mean, when you really go down to it. So, like I was saying, this is when we get introduced to a character that's relevant. Like, oh, I missed that timing. That's a little silly, though. And I missed again, of course. Let's go ahead and, apparently I just can't hit with Dark today for some reason. So we'll just let Lavitz take care of this. He doesn't heal. Speed this up. Now we got Lavitz here. Lavitz is pretty cool. And, oh yeah, there's nothing here. Just a skeleton with shoes. And a skeleton without shoes. You can't interact with it. I mean, except for random dialogue. Lavitz. Same level. Same relative hit points. But his attacks are huge. Like, his stats are double darts in terms of attack and defense. He's a physical powerhouse. His magic stats are pretty low and his speed is lower, but what he has equipped on him in the weapon column really makes up for that. It's pretty cool. Lavitz is a beast. And his name is Slamberg, so, you know, already awesome. You guys have nothing relevant to say. But there's that treasure chest. Unfortunately, this is within the first hour of gameplay, so I do still remember this one kind of well. The first disc of the four is still really kind of fresh in my mind. And this guy, it's funny, he's shaking because he's terrified. So that's not bad at all. Let's see here. Right, we're back out here. Dun. But you can tell what I was saying about the size of the spears because of Lavitz's spear is actually a spear tip. But these other guys, it's like they're swinging. I don't know. Still, the only thing I can think of probably is shovel. Yeah. minutes. Yeah, but that was kind of obvious by the fact that it didn't have an arrow on it. Let's see if I can avoid this guy. Yeah, I can. Nice. They won't let me fight three at a time for some reason. Or four, I guess. With my fist! No, no. Let's not bring G Gundam into this. We don't need any souls of the fists here. Using a keyboard is not terribly convenient for what was clearly an analog design. Jeez, bro. Harpoon! He does 7 damage with his one stage, and when Dart succeeds with all, he only, like with his second edition, he still only does 6, so, kind of clean. Alright. It's overkill, but... Yes, he's 6. We won to show everybody what happens when you miss a counterattack, but I guess I'm just too pro for that today. Okay, let's go ahead and heal. The key to the cell is the key to the cell block. Like, couldn't they just take the key off the guards? Because that doesn't seem very secure. We haven't seen each other for 5 years. Exposition dump. Sort of. Not really. So, yeah, no, you can see it. This is like a spoiler for 10 seconds from now, but Shanna uses a bow and arrow, but that model clearly had a quiver on her back. Despite the fact that the bow she's going to be picking up isn't in her possession at this time. That's why she doesn't get to fight with us right now. She doesn't have a weapon, supposedly. But they didn't make a model otherwise. Oh well. It is the only time, I think, that she doesn't have one. Let's just heal. Speed that up a bit. Dart can use another heal. In addition to reducing damage by half, it prevents you from achieving poison statuses or other status ailments. It's pretty cool. I should probably start killing these guys, though. Oh. Yeah, that mighty 2 damage. I'm guessing that's just the 100% that the weapon would normally do to him. Too damp to have a party. Clearly you've never been to a foam party, Lavitz. Eighteen years old, you know what that means. Legal. I mean, it was 5 years, right? So she was 13. How old is he supposed to be? To leave on his own for 5 years to go on a mission of revenge. I'll have to check the wiki. My guidebook, if I can find that. Dun. Dramatic music. The red guy? I lose more subordinates that way, throwing them to their death. If you individual guy, fail, I'm gonna behead my entire staff. This guy's a brilliant supervisor. He knows how to manage properly. Someone fucks up, kill them all. Wow. And he has a flair for interior decorating. Gotta say, blood red walls. Okay, so I've been in both of those places. Here we go. You two don't have anything interesting to say. Yeah, sorry. It does suck that I'm playing through this having lost the footage. So we're escaping, so we're just gonna go out. Normally I like to explore, but I get the sneaking suspicion that they are not gonna let me go anywhere. Broken elevators and guards you just can't fight your way past. Let's go ahead and save, just in case. Alright. And now we have a full party. And I guess I'll take this chance to take a look at Shanna's stats. Alright, so her magic attack and magic defense are great. They are leagues ahead of everybody. And she is the fastest out of all the team. With her equipment... Wow, with her equipment, she's actually better than everybody. That colored me surprised. Her hit rate's really good. Nice. Right, do I have anything? Aha, I can even upgrade her. Let me upgrade ya. But she doesn't have any additions. So, like, Dark's gonna do 200% damage when he lands a volcano. Lavitz is gonna do 100%. And she doesn't get to do any bonuses. That's why I always overlooked her. That and I this is the one game that I can think I didn't really like the love interest. I can remember that. Oh, it's you! It's not like you're specific or anything. Alright. Got a whole bunch of nothing. And we'll go ahead and sell off some stuff. Sparknet. Oh. Well, that was bad timing. Oh, I can use this opportunity to heal up. Yeah, I'll just go ahead and heal everybody. Get Dart all the way up. And when they accelerate the frame limit like that, it actually puts up 200 FPS, and there is virtually no way for me to successfully make an addition, unfortunately. So there will be speed ups and slowdowns throughout this playthrough.